here for my to-do list with day 28 for my 31 days of December. And we're going to make some butterfly coasters today. Yeah, these really pretty butterflies in here. And now I've decided which ones I want to do. Oh man. I really like these pink and blue ones here. Let's see if they look like. Peek. Peek, 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 peek. Better figure out how to open them. Decisions. Even prettier when I show you the right side, huh? Dragonflies in here too. This one. And this one. I'm trying to pick 5 different ones for the coasters. It's a tough decision. Where are you at? Put it here. Can't write it. Ooh, yeah, it looks like fighting in it. Should've kept out right here. But it didn't. Okay. Here's the sticker. Okay, I'm gonna fix it my rose, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, I'm gonna make it yellow. Oh, background. Not sure which color yellow. Thank you. tears. Okay. For a draft and see what that looks like. I don't want it to be too much, I just want it to be a hint of y'all. Well, kind of a little bit darker, but not a little dark. I just want the butterflies to see that more. Oh, it makes it more resin. Oh, man. Thank you. Okay. One more time, here we go. Lazarus. I'm sorry about this. I didn't realize I was going to see this much resin. I hope these aren't floating. I don't think they are. I don't think. Very good. Excellent. Excellent day. I love it. Yeah, for ring it all. Okay, guys, I'm back. And I'm gonna pour this. Let's hope it's enough, because I don't really want to make more resin for you guys. But I will if I have to. Okay, guys, that's it for now. I sure hope it turned out really pretty. It looks like it turned out really pretty. I just hope the yellow doesn't overwhelm me. The butterfly kind of blacked them out. But this is what it is, right? So I will see you guys in the morning. Cause I'm old. Welcome back to the unmolding of the Butterfly Coaster set. Very excited about this one. So let's get started on unmolding. This ballad is really hard to get out. use. As long as once you get one, it usually gets easier. Usually not always, but usually. There's two. Come out for it, you can do it. I have faith in you. There we go. All right. Okay, ready? I'll leave this upside down for a few days so it hurts, but that is it. Oh, that's the way it goes. Never mind what I'm saying. Oh, beautiful. Look at that. That's so pretty. Unbelievable. I can't believe how nice it turned out. I think it's one of my best pours yet. And this one, and yellow is not too overbearing. It actually showed up really well considering yellow. Okay, that sucks, but yeah, look at that. No, it's all messed up. Oh man, darn it. Okay, those are gonna get top coat. Here's the holder. Very pretty. Very, very, very pretty. So I don't need to like use an alcohol to get my stuff out. Okay, well, that's it. Let me know what you think in the comments below. They go out like this. This one's actually in there, but go to the top, I guess. So, let me remind you about the contest. A drawing I have coming up soon, I hope. If you like and subscribe my video or my channel, tell me in the comments that you subscribed and liked the video, and put your name in a drawing for $20 gift card to Amazon. Please comment, leave it in the comments below. And I'm going to do the drawing as soon as I reach 100 subscribers, which should be soon. I'm at 50 last I checked. So, on that note, have a blessed life. Be safe and healthy and happy. And I will see you on the next video. Bye for now.